the shadowed night. Sometimes in the shadowed night, I become spirit. The walls, the bars, the gratings dissolve into light, and I unloosen my soul and fly through the inner darkness of my being. I become transparent, a bright shadow, a bird of dreams, singing a perfect tree of life. I have only a past, and perhaps a future. The presence has been taken from me. I'm left in an empty space whose darkness I carve at with the knife of my mind. I must carve myself anew out of the razor wire nothingness. I will know the ecstasy and the pain of freedom. I will be ordinary again. Yes, ordinary. That terrifying condition where all is possibility, where a presence exists and must be faced.